The plan was called Operation D-Minus, and one of the schools included in the plan was Park Vista Community High School, where a kid named Justin LeBoy...
That's me!
...an 18-year-old honor roll student...
I get straight A's, man!
...was in the last semester of his senior year. Justin could hardly believe his luck when a very pretty girl showed up.
Nioh!